Hi guys, welcome to Richard Cabili YouTube channel, and to this video, I will teach you how to adjust speech rate for Google Text-to-Speech on Samsung Galaxy A02. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. So okay guys, here in your Samsung Galaxy A02, you'll have to do is go to Settings. In Settings, scroll down and go to General Management. Here in General Management, go to Text to Speech. Now you can see here in Text to Speech, the speech rate. And you can see here the adjustment. And okay guys, to adjust the speech rate, you'll have to do is you can adjust to the right to pass the speech rate. Or you can adjust to the left to slow the speech rate. And okay guys, so if you want to hear the speech rate of your Samsung Galaxy A02, you'll have to do is tap the play button here. And okay guys, so if you want to reset on default setting the speech rate, you'll have to do is tap the reset button. And okay guys, that's it. We have successfully adjust speech rate for Google Text to Speech on Samsung Galaxy A02. And okay guys, if you have a question, kindly comment below. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.